Hey guys, Ed here. This is Showtime SPL, and this is gonna serve as a little intro video to a fun new project I got going on, and that's an install in my beater car, in the car I use for work, for Sparked Innovations, and for delivering packages to the post office, for taking our booth stuff to trade shows and whatnot. It's a BeaterBX. It's an 06 Scion XB. It's not a very luxurious car at all. It's just a beater, like I said. So it's the BeaterBX. Now, I wanted to do a series of videos of all the things I'm upgrading and installing in it. And I wanted to kind of have a distinct and cohesive editorial style from video to video. However, I want your feedback and help on what that is. It can be cinematic, they can be how-to videos, they could just be goofy, I don't know. We'll have to decide that. But first, here's kind of a rundown of what I'll be doing. We use the car very often to haul our trade show displays from show to show. It's a very tiny car, so we need to expand the luggage capacity. Therefore, we're adding some roof rails, universal roof racks. On top of that, we're gonna mount a universal cargo tray. We're gonna also install a trailer hitch for the Scion and a universal trailer hitch cargo tray with a cargo bag. Now, along with this, I'm gonna film a quick and easy video installing the roof rails, cargo tray, and trailer hitch so that I can use it for a show this coming weekend. I won't have time to really develop a long drawn out how-to. However, we're gonna do that for all the rest of the videos for this cool stuff. Besides all the cargo stuff, we're gonna add some other fun goodies, like an LED light bar. I'm gonna cut the front grille out to mount this thing. That'll be a fun little goof around project. Probably gonna add an air horn as well. And to control and be able to expand easily on any electronics, we're gonna add a Sparked Innovations relay box, the RBX4CH, with a lot of our metal LED illuminated switches. Probably also gonna add one or two of the Sparked Innovations voltmeters there. It's all gonna be wired up with excess power, pure copper wiring. Now this car by no means is gonna be a show car, demo car, or audio competition car at all, but we do wanna upgrade the stereo a little so we can enjoy some bump on our way to and from shows, long hours on the road. So we're gonna deaden that really tinny tin can of the Scion metal with some Second Skin Damplifier Pro. That should help things sound a little better. For the stereo system itself, it's all gonna be powered by Incriminator audio amps. We got two little amps right here. That'll be a nice fun addition. We got some Incriminator audio 6.5-inch components for the front. And because we don't wanna take away too much cargo space, we still need to utilize the rear cargo for hauling stuff around. So we got some nice big subwoofers. I mean, little big subwoofers. These are the DS18 EXL 6.5-inch subwoofers. These things look beastly for a 6.5, of course. We're gonna see how they sound too. So as far as the types of videos, like I said, I'm gonna first start just doing the roof racks and the cargo stuff so I can use it for the show this weekend. After that, after we get back from that break, we're gonna start on wiring the relay box, installing the amps, and you know, there's gonna be a separate video for each step of this project, of this install. We're gonna have an enclosure build video, maybe do a nice fiberglass or some sort of custom fabrication on our sub box itself. If there's any suggestions on how we should structure these videos, what exactly I should show, maybe even your idea of the best length of video. Should I keep them all to 10 minutes? Make them little 3-minute snippets, do a part one, part two. How about half hour long episodes? I can make them dramatic, I can make them cinematic, or we can just do it very structured and me narrating or speaking. Should I do voiceover? Let me know what your suggestions are. I know everyone's gonna have their own thing, but I wanna take bits and pieces of the good suggestions, put them together, and make really good content for you guys, because that's what this is about. Although I'm having fun doing this, it is about spreading any kind of techniques and knowledge I have and letting you guys see what it's like to install some things. Maybe you got a similar project coming on. So, you know, everyone wants a big, nice show car. How about for the people that just want a little something nice, nothing too crappy, but you want something nice in your crappy car, in your beater car. So in my beater box, we're gonna do a little nice system. Little, low budget. Just let me know in the comments below what your thoughts are. And you know, a lot of this is thanks to my Patreon supporters. You guys are the best team out there. Because of you, we're able to put out more content and we're building up to do bigger and better things. And this is part of that. If you feel like coming along and helping support us also, you know, you can do that. I'll have my Patreon link below. Even thumbs up, sharing, and liking all my videos. Go back and watch all my previous videos. I've been uploading one or two a week, and, you know, trying to get out more and more. And you can go back and see if you have missed any, you might find something really interesting. Sparked Innovations, my company, I'm developing new products. Get over to the Sparked Innovations Facebook page, like it, and follow what we're doing there. A lot of great stuff. Again, thank you guys. Give me your feedback and let us know what we got to do here, and we'll get to work. May the base be with you.